The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Maryland, weighing in at 274 pounds, Luke.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
And his partner, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 236 pounds, CM Punk.
It's all about showing off for this superstar. They are fearless and want everyone to know.
You say fearless, I say insane. Let's just call the whole thing off.
A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle. Better get ready.
And at a combined weight of 510 pounds.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one. Taste of the old school with a 2 out of 3 falls match.
Yeah, there was a time when this was how you would settle all your differences in the ring. And I, for one, am glad it's made a comeback.
You know what, Saxton? You know what? For once in my life, I actually agree with you.
Power slam! Cover! Kick out of one.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
He avoids the damage.
Force.
You know, Cole, there are a lot of factors to take into account, but the key is to score the...
And shoulders are down. Two! And a kick out at two.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Kicks to the lower back. Clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly.
Kick to the back of the knee. Watch this. Head first. Here we go.
Turning the momentum to his favor.
We are looking at an unyielding attack from him. Back suplex.
Into the turnbuckle.
Uh-oh.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
In control here with a swinging neck. It could be over here.
This is it.
One, two.
Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
How? How?
Boom.
In section 112.
He keeps his team in the match. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
What a press slam!
Oh! The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Oh.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing forearm.
Was ready for that.
Brutality.
Looking for the victory. Two count.
Three.
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
Oh, he saves his partner there. Man, that one was in tight. Got to find a way to get out of this. Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Oh, dropping the ball.
Two.
No. Let him break his arm.
Vicious.
See, he is feeling it now.
Six.
Into the barricade.
Seven.
Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Burying knees into the body.
Kicks to the lower back. Clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly. Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
And 10, he did it.
Let's go.
Oh, look at the knees. Just unloading knees to the body. Tagged in. Snap suplex, very effective.
Yeah.
He's absorbed some damage already.
How you establish dominance.
And a stout paw delivers.
Well, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And oh! Counters that.
Two.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
He reverses it. In off the tag. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of...
Fighting up top, high.
Wait, 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 no, 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 don't do this. Don't do this.
They're going to do it.
Will this be enough?
One, two. Oh, my God.
He just kicked out by a fraction of a second.
Oh, no, he can be caught here.
Arms trapped. Here we go. And a cover.
There's the save. How close was that?
The arm getting pummeled. A pinpoint kick to the mat. Looking to take flight here.
Perched up top.
Almost lost their balance, but regained it.
Crash landing.
Takedown. Fujiwara armbar.
Taking aim on the arm.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
It's a quick strike to the lower body.
Look at this. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Got the tag. Got the tag. Connected on that. Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, right to the throat.
This is it.
One, two.
Almost ended it there.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Closed fist connects.
And a right rolling cover.
That's lights out.
We can count to 100.
One, two.
Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
Where in the world is he getting this from?
His beating heart will not be stopped.
That was the home run shot that got robbed at the fence.
Listen to this place. It's electric.
Feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Mounted palm strikes.
He must have had that scouted.
Another reversal.
Eye for an eye here.
Two.
Fisherman suplex. He has to be at his limit now.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton. Producing a trampling.
Three. Four.
He slides back into the ring. He made the tag.
Cooking with gas now.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
He's in off the tag.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
from the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
This could do it.
1, 2, 3.
No, no, no. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it.
Yeah. He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Perfectly placed target.
Delivers the bulldog.
Going for it. Perhaps we're going to see it. Scorpion Deathlock.
It is in and it is deep.
Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
Just hang on. Hang on for just a little bit longer. No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew.
Does he have him here?
And he might need to find space to regroup.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Man, this place is jumping.
For the win.
Maybe not.
The breakup.
Able to reverse that one.
In the corner, no way out.
Shot. Shot. What are they gonna do? He can end it here.
He's got him.
Reaching the ropes, and pinball is broken up.
Oh,
around the waist.
Spinebuster. Will it be?
I think so.
2.
Kicks out. He still has life.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
That puts him in total control.
Makes the cut.
He makes the save for his team.
He's tagging out. Taking this match off the mat now.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
From the top.
Big double axe handle. And he continues to attack with aggression as this match goes on.
At this stage, you know he's thinking about bringing things to a close.
Yes, tag.
Hurled away.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Look out.
Chop bomb.
Amazing. Kevin, cue that up again.
There's two.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Launched face first. Oh my, what a splash!
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Thank you.
victory for this tag team here tonight.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.